charged against accused in kidnapping and murder case of Santosh Hojai soon. Criminal Investigation Department CID of Assam Police is ready to file the charged against the accused in sensational Santosh Hojai kidnapping and murder case very soon. Guwahati High Court lawyer Desring Dao Thousand disclosed on Tuesday. Advocate Thousand said that the CID Assam was investigating the matter properly and there was enough evidences against the accused for which the culprits would definitely be punished.
हरंग का जो पी एस केस 3/2020 जो रजिस्टर्ड हुआ था किडनेपिंग मर्डर केस संतोष होजाई का जिसका इन्वेस्टिगेशन सी आई डी असम का रहा है ऑनरेबल हाईकोर्ट के डायरेक्शन के बाद ये केस अभी फिलहाल फाइनल स्टेज में है और चार्जशीट भी जल्दी ही फाइल होगा. इस केस से जुड़े हुए कुछ लोगों को अरेस्ट भी किया गया है एंड ड्यूरिंग इन्वेस्टिगेशन रेलिवेंट एविडेंसेस वेर फाउंड एंड स्टेटमेंट्स ऑफ डिफरेंट अक्यूज हैव एक्सपोज अबाउट द पर्सन इन्वॉल्व इन द केस. और सैदी असम ये केस के इन्वेस्टिगेशन अच्छी तरीके से कर रहा है सो आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग द इन्वॉल्व पर्सन विल डेफिनेटली पनिश्ड.
Santosh Hojai was abducted by 5 unidentified men in plain clothes from his house at Damadi Hawar under Horengajao police station on April 24, 2020. His wife Jayanta Hojai went to file an FIR but the officer in charge SI Angshu Rajkumar refused to register the FIR, saying that her husband will return home by the next day. 2 days later, when Hojai did not return home after receiving assurance from the OC, people of nearby area protested against the officer in charge and finally registered the complaint. 6 days later, Hojai's decomposed and partly burned bodies was found buried near NH-27 road, 100 kilometers from his home at Liling Reserve Forest under Langting Police Station in Dimahasao District. Following the recovery of the body, Hojai's wife filed an affidavit at Guwahati High Court and the court ordered an SIT under DIG SR and remanded Kanchan Naiding, cadre of Dimasa National Liberation Army DNLA, for 3 days for interrogation in connection with the case. In June 2020, the High Court ordered the Assam DGP to entrust CID into the investigation and disengage the SIT in November 2020. The CID arrested 2 police constables who were involved in the abduction and murder case and recorded their statement.